verdict, also welcomed by US President Joe Biden, said that the verdict now, though, needs to mean something.
It was a murder in the full light of day, and it ripped the blinders off for the whole world to see. There was systemic racism that's a stain on our nation's soul. Today's verdict is a step forward. Nothing can ever bring their brother, their father back. But this can be a giant step forward in the march toward justice in America.